During this month's Distinguished Speaker Series, we discussed the importance of collaborative efforts targeted at addressing broader research themes. We discussed as to what should be our ideal cholesterol levels, what are the recommendations, and how low should we aim for? Should we aim to bring down the cholesterol level of the entire community? We know cholesterol, mainly the bad cholesterol, that is the LDL cholesterol, forms the basis of heart disease and stroke. And if we tempered with it, could we live to 100? And that too without a heart attack. I am Jagat Narula, a cardiologist at University of Texas Health Houston. And welcome to the McGovern Medical Minute. The current guidelines on the management of blood cholesterol from the American College of Cardiology and American Heart Association highlight that 50% of US adults over 40 years of age are eligible for statin therapy. And numbers recommended are even getting stricter. While there is no ideal target blood level, the guidelines suggest lower is better. And total cholesterol level roughly lower than 150 and bad one below 100. And the individuals below 100 have lower rates of heart disease and stroke. All adults should have a detailed risk assessment, preferably as they cross 20 years of age. Because atherosclerotic disease progresses over a lifetime, age counts as the strongest risk factor. We must start early, as through healthier lifestyle practices, we can reduce cholesterol levels, comprising 150 minute a week exercise, reduction in caloric consumption, elimination of trans fats, and minimization of sugar intake. When lifestyle interventions alone are not enough, statins provide substantial cholesterol reduction, and biologics such as PCSK9 inhibition are very effective. Lowering bad cholesterol levels by 1% generally equals about 1% reduction in heart disease and stroke risk, but the effect is greater with higher baseline levels to start with. A 40 milligram bad cholesterol reduction reduces heart disease and stroke risk by more than 20%. European guidelines suggest reduction to less than 40 milligram in very high-risk patients. We discussed about the long-living population of Chimane in Bolivian Amazon. These hunter-gatherers are the heart-healthiest living population on Earth. They walk 15 to 17,000 steps a day, eat stew once a day, live in open huts, do not smoke. Their LDL cholesterol levels are between 30 to 70, systolic blood pressure 115, sugar less than 80, and their BMI has never exceeded 24. They have the cleanest coronary vessels known to the mankind. So the message is simple: start early, eat smart, live smart, get tested early, consult your PCP, and learn to take cholesterol problem head on. And thank you for watching this McGovern Medical Minute.